Hey guys, Ninja's Real here. I got something really awesome to show you guys. Well, I mean, it's pretty cool. So listen, if you want to get wings in the game, and you want to get wings as fast as you possibly can, and the wings are as best as you can get early on in the game, like in hard mode after you defeat the Wall of Flesh, this is how you do it, guys. And these are the wings you need to get. The Leaf Wings. So, you see the Witch Doctor right here? In the daytime, he sells all his junk right here. I don't care about none of this junk. But at nighttime, if he lives in a jungle biome, he will actually sell the leaf wings for 1 platinum. So now you do have to get 1 platinum, which is 100 gold in the game. But that's not really that hard. Whenever you're questing and stuff, just keep putting all your gold back in your treasure chest and save it as much as you can early on in the game. You can't get wings until hard mode anyway. So by the time you get to hard mode, you may have 100 gold, you may have 1 platinum. Or once you get into hard mode and you make your first suit of armor, you probably could get a platinum. So anyway, what I did was, this is a, okay, so right here, this is a jungle biome. That's what a jungle biome looks like. And on top of the jungle biome, I built a little house. And Arthur is currently in the house. Arthur, get out the house. Sheesh. So anyway, let me show you how to switch people in different houses. So Arthur's in this house right now. And I want the Witch Doctor to spawn in this house. And I want him to be there tonight so that I can buy the leaf wings from him. So Arthur moved in, so we got to do something about that. So what we have to do is go find another house that's empty. Go into the house, and then you go to the housing menu. And you click on Arthur's head. In this case, it's Arthur. You click on his head, and you get him to live in the house. Well, you assign him to that room. So once you assign him to that room, you go back to the jungle biome house, and then you assign... What? This house isn't... This is not valid housing. What the heck? Alright, well, I'm assigning Arthur to this room. This is not valid housing either. Alright, I gotta fix Arthur's house. Something's wrong with it. You don't want to live in these places. So, I gotta figure this out here. Okay guys, so I am building a house for Arthur to live in. It's you gotta have 6x10 blocks, you gotta put a wall in the back, and you have to have light sources. As long as you have enough light, it's considered suitable housing. And Arthur will be happy and he will come live in his house. So once you get the house all set up, you need to go to the housing menu, go to the character you want to pick and press X. And if you wanna see the room flags, you can press triangle, like see his face up there above me? There's Arthur's face. Arthur lives in that house now. So now, I'm going to go back to the jungle biome. And I'm going to set that house that's in the jungle biome to the Witch Doctor. Which his name is like Torona or something. So I'm going to head back to the jungle biome. It's nighttime still. And assign Torona to the house in the jungle biome. Okay guys, back in the jungle biome. Here is going to be the Witch Doctor's house, Torona. Let me close this door real quick. Yeah, okay. I go to the menu and pick the Witch Doctor. And I'm gonna press X to select this as his house. So now the Witch Doctor lives here. Okay, but he won't spawn right away. So we need to leave the screen, leave the area to make him come back. So I'm gonna use the mirror. All right, I'm using the mirror so that now the Witch Doctor will spawn back at the jungle house and it's still nighttime. So we will be able to buy the leaf wings there. And you can see right now I'm using the leaf wings. They're really cool looking little green leaf wings. These are the like second fastest, in the second fastest group of wings in the game that you can get. So this is by far the easiest way to get really fast wings early on. As soon as you unlock hard mode by killing the Wall of Flesh, you can access these wings. And if you have the Witch Doctor. To get the Witch Doctor, you just have to kill a queen bee. He'll spawn, and if you have a place for him to live, he will move into your house. Here he is, it's nighttime, let's shop. And there it is, guys, the leaf wings for 1 platinum. So you can buy these wings, guys, and you don't need to kill any weaverns or archweaverns to get souls of flight. You don't need to kill harpies to get feathers. You don't need to get any souls of light or souls of dark. You just buy them with money. So figure out a way to make money, and you can have these awesome green wings fly around like me. Okay, guys, well, this is Ninjas Are Real. showing you how to get the cool leaf wings, how to get the easiest wings in Terraria. Hope you guys like this video. If you like it, please click like. And if you want to join my ninja clan, please click subscribe and become a ninja. And we will defeat all these games together. Thanks a lot, guys. Ninjas are real. Out of here.